I've been wanting to be an actor since I was a kid. Like, I look at people on TV screens and I'd be like, hey, I can do that. And then people always said I was a funny guy growing up. My mom says I'm dramatic. So like, I think that's perfect for me. In football, you can get hurt. I'd rather be an actor. Most advice I can give to a freshman is don't slack off your first 3 years like I did. Because if I didn't slack off, I'll be going big time. Like, I had like a 2.0, 2.1, barely passing. When report cards came in, seeing my mom's face, and she wasn't like too happy about those grades, so that really changed me. I had to make her smile. A teacher that helped me is my coach, Cameron Duke. He really came stressing that I need my grades. He always rephrased the term student athlete. He said, you're a student before the athlete. I was student of the month for the first time ever. I'm mad that I was goofing off my first year, because school is actually easy if you pay attention. I got a 3.9 GPA now. It really changed. I'm excited about leaving. Like, I've been in Florida forever. I have never left Orlando till last week. Most I miss about Orlando is my loved ones, my family, and my friends. What I miss most about Edgewood is them Friday night lights, football. Thing is, last year, nobody believed in Edgewood. Like, Coach Duke, he really helped us. My senior class helped Edgewood back on the map. We're helping lower classmates. They gonna have bigger offers now that schools actually think Edgewood is good.